darn thing after another.
Oh no, Mr. Miller. Love is two darn things after each other.
Thank you.
service you've lent me, and all of my fine friends.
Well, hello, Monsieur Chevalier, and welcome to the Sunburst Club.
Why, thank you very much. And I must say, I feel most welcome among all these very beautiful women.
Well, I understand you are quite a connoisseur of beautiful women.
My reputation precedes me. But alas, 'tis true, I've always been very fond of... Excuse me, Monsieur Miller. Mon ami, could it be Cecilia?
Thank you. what you got that gun out for?
Well, I ran into a varmint I didn't like.
Well, what didn't you like about him?
He were too nosy.
Nosy? Gabby, quit putting that pistol around. Well, that thing floated.
Now, damn you, give me back my six shooter. Ain't no woman gonna take my gun.
Why?
Well, because the last time a pistol-packing mom took my gun, well, I shot off my mouth and she shot off my...
Come on now, boy.
true. Who's entertained in more American homes than Glum and Admiral? Who's taken more orders than all the troops in the Pacific?
Who is it?
Why, it's the greatest entertainer of them all, the Sears Roebuck Catalog.
The Sears Roebuck Catalog? The Sears Roebuck Catalog, sure. That was just gorgeous, wasn't it? Do you You know, when I was a kid, growing up in Tenafly, New Jersey, nothing was more entertaining than the good old town celebration. Why, there were bands and balloons and banners, popcorn, picnics, and politicians. Why, it was the grassroots spirit of America.
of you, the Marines. And of our world, let's give them all a big hand. Thank you very much. It certainly does our hearts good to be able to pay tribute to these fine people.
Oh, beautiful for patriot dream.
The seas beyond. You do the same, and we'll be right back for your dancing pleasure.